from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing, power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
This is great! Better than any roller coaster!
Remain vigilant!
This thing.
Not much longer till we get there, Thor.
We shall be in Asgard shortly. Until then, be careful not to fall into the vastness of space. Prepare yourselves, mortals. Asgard shall soon be in our sight.
Let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
So much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat, yeah!
Quiet, Mastic.
The controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
Now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice... Oh, yeah!
Giants. Be on your guard.
Funny, they don't look so giant to me.
Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
Thank you.
magical rainbow bridge? What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
You made it! I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Now under my power.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
So this is Asgard.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
Going somewhere?
I think not!